Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, and welcome to the special case of Drilling the Campus of Brownell-Talbot, where tonight, in our final home game, we welcome the Monarchs of Varsity to take on your Brownell-Talbot, the Raiders. Our thanks to be given throughout the morning, but first, before we begin the game, please rise, remove your hats, and join us as we honor America in our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, the starting lineup for the Lady Monarchs of Mercy. Number 12, a junior, Reagan Greco. Number 14, a junior, Emma Gallagher. Number 15, a senior, Clara Mehunak. Number 20, a junior, Leah Antofer. And number 23, a sophomore, Madison Grabeski. The Lady Monarchs are coached by Nicole Lakowski and assisted by Becky Murphy. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the starting lineup for your Brownell-Talbot Lady Raiders. Number 5, a sophomore, Corbett Lano. Number 10, a sophomore, Naya King. Number 20, a sophomore, Avery Nichols. Number 22, a sophomore, Abby Gibbs. And number 30, a sophomore, Clarissa Marcano. The Lady Raiders are coached by Mr. Brad Dunlap, assisted by Mr. Bill Calderon. Ladies and gentlemen, this game is being played in front of the rules of the Nebraska School Activities Association. The rules are simple. Be loud and proud for your team. Cheer loud. Let the officials officiate. The players play, the announcers announce. Seven game, ladies.
Thank you.
23, Matthew Krabetsky.
Thank you.
End of one, BT 10, Varsity 9.
Hey!
big thank you to our BT cheerleaders who have been supporting the girls and boys national varsity teams all season. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Billy Mills comes in for Varsity. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Avery, jump out there, you can get it. Except for Brownell-Talbot.
Thank you.
Amelia Bell. Thank you so much, ladies, for all coming this season. A lot of Thank you as we go around. I'd like to recognize the two people to my right here. Mr. Andy Taylor, who's keeping score for us for so many of these games. And also to Ms. Betsy Peterson, also for keeping book for the Varsity Girls team. And a shout out also to Todd Lincoln for keeping book for the Varsity Boys. Thank you for all that you have done for us this season. Shoot one.
Thank you.
Activities director for making sure that all these games are running smoothly. Also, big thanks to all the parents who worked with sessions, especially Dr. Noko, who's back here right now by herself, Carol Lynn, Lindsay Nichols. Thank you all so much, ladies. And anyone else I forgot.
Thank you. Miller.
All right, take your shoot two.
Thank you.
to make the second shot. Timeout, Varsity.
Yeah, blue!
Aquina. And have a safe trip home. Good luck to all the girls in the sub-districts. Big thank you to all you, the fans, for coming out for every single game. And to you, the parents, for getting your kids the practices, the games, doctor's appointments, and everything to help make them successful. This is Chris Cable, voice of UT Raider Basketball, signing off for yet another year. Good afternoon.
Thank you.